Hi guys, I'm Kiran Kumar from CSE department. The topic is image processing applications using fuzzy logic. Firstly, what is an image? An image refers to a 2D light intensity function. F of x, y denote spatial coordinates and the value of f at any point x, y is proportional to the brightness or gray levels of the image at that point. Types of image. The first one is binary image. It is the values of the image is zeros or ones and either black or white. Can be referred to within the binary image, that is 1 bit per pixel. It can convert all kinds of pictures into a binary image by threshold. We can see the example of binary image. Second one is grayscale image. This represents the kind of images on the basis of a single color of the image, or the so-called monochrome. It has information just about lighting, not about colors of image. Third one is color image. A color image as a specific model consists of three bands. Every band represent one color, and every color referred to its by specific representation. It is red, green, blue. Each color takes 8 bit. So each color image has a 24 bit. You can see the pictures, examples by the pictures. And fourth one is multispatial image. It consists of gradients of colors. What is a digital image? A digital image is a representation of a two-dimensional image as a finite set of digital values called picture elements or pixels. Pixel values typically represent gray levels, colors, heights, and properties, etc. The major topics within the field of image processing includes, first one, image restoration. The purpose of image restoration is to compensate for or undo defects which degrade an image. Degradation comes in many forms, such as motion blur, noise. We can see the example for image restoration. These are the two pictures. Second one is image enhancement. Involves taking an image and improving it visually, typically by taking advantages of human visual system responses. One of the simplest enhancement techniques is to simplify, stretch the construct of an image. We can see the pictures of image enhancement. First one includes image with poor construct, and second one includes image enhancement with constant stretching. Third one is image compression. Involves reducing the typically massive amount of data needed to represent an image. It's done by eliminating data that are visually unnecessary and by taking advantage of the redundancy that is inherent in most images. These are the pictures for image compression. First one is image before compression, and second picture is image after compression. This picture is the example for fuzzy logic. Definitions of fuzzy logic. Coming to definitions of fuzzy logic, it is a technique through which to determine the degree of affiliation or degree of health, which is the extent of grades between right and wrong. And this is the difference between him and a Boolean logic, which only knows right and wrong, that are true or false. Thank you.